Isaiah 40:31. Read the words, "They that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as the eagle. They shall run and not grow weary. They shall walk and not faint." High in the mountain clefts, an eagle builds her nest. Far above this world's evil, she lets her babies rest. Just like that eagle, when my back is to the wall, I'll run to the rock of my salvation. You'll see me through it all. Far above this world, below, and when I hear that trumpet sound, I'll be ready to go. I'll drop my weights and then I'll rise for all this world to see that I don't need the wings of an eagle when it sets my spirit free.
Look down to